And here's a look at the latest coronavirus numbers here in Nevada today. Our state reports just over 200 new cases. One more person has died. The state positivity rate staying steady today at 4.9%.